It's called autocatalysis, which in nonsense science jargon is when two proteins create each other, and the product of their enzymatic catalysis is the other molecule. So you get this runaway reaction, which is a self-organizing system that's simpler than life, a somewhat irreducible complexity that is probably similar to whatever happened that led to us goofy monkeys. Autocatalysis. Enjoy.